Welcome to the Maths Faculty at IES Breckland. My name is Neil Philpott, I'm Head of Faculty here, and this is a short video we've put together to explain a little bit about how we work. If there's any further questions, please do not hesitate to contact the school. Thank you.
Three is a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Somewhere in the ancient mystic trinity, you get three as a magic number. The past and the present and the future, faith and hope and charity, the heart and the brain and the body give you three as a magic number. It takes three legs to make a tripod or to make a table stand. It takes three wheels to make a vehicle called a tricycle. Every triangle has three corners. Every triangle has three sides. No more, no less. You don't have to guess. When it's three, you can see it's a magic number. A man and a woman had a little baby. Yes, they did. They had three in the family. That's a magic number. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30.
Multiply backwards from 3 times 10.
3 times 10 is 30. 3 times 9 is 27. 3 times 8 is 24. 3 times 7 is 21. 3 times 6 is 18. 3 times 5 is 15. 3 times 4 is 12. 3 times 3 is 9. 3 times 2 is 6. And 3 times 1 is 3, of course.
Now take the pattern once more. 3.
3, 6, 9.
12.
12, 15, 18.
21.
21, 24, 27. 30.
Now multiply from 10 backwards.
3 times 10 is 30.
Going
3 times 9 is 27. 3 times 8 is 24. 3 times 7 is 21. 3 times 6 is 18. 3 times 5 is 15. 3 times 4 is 12. And 3 times 3 is 9. And 3 times 2 is 6. And 3 times 1.
What is it?
3!
Yeah,
that's a magic number.